This is a different colour collection, and the reason for that is that our paint is different. Uniquely, it has a clay base. This is the sort of clay which isn't normally found in quantity in paint. It'll be there in small proportions in other paint. Other paint will have China clay.
So I'm here today to help introduce the new colour range for Earthborn Paints. Just to give you a little bit of background of how the project came about, it was quite key for us to include the stockists and the consumers in the colour choices. So we started off the project by having a word with them, finding out what they were looking for in the new colour range.
Hi, my name's Laurie from Style at Home magazine. I came here today to see the new trends from Earthborn Paints. We particularly like the Midnight Tales story, which we think is particularly indulgent and luxurious, and hopefully we'll be featuring that in the near future.
So, the new collection. We've increased the colour range up to 60 colours. We've opened up the lighter tones in the neutral palette, added a whole new purple line, a whole new blue range as well, and we've taken the level of chromacity to higher levels. We've increased the depth of tone to really push the boundaries of clay paint as a product, and to show that having the eco choice doesn't mean that you have to compromise on colour, keeping great performance.